Barbados, guide us. This is long overdue.
Nowhere to hide.